were shepherds nearby living out in the fields, keeping guard over their flocks at night. An angel of the Lord appeared to them, and the glory of the Lord shone around them, and they were absolutely terrified. But the angel said to them, "Do not be afraid. Listen carefully, for I proclaim to you good news that brings great joy to all people. Today your Savior is born in the city of David."
The silent stars go by, yet in thy dark streets shine the everlasting light. All hopes and fears of all the years are wrapped in thee tonight.
He's honor than mercy, my God and sin.
Somebody done been to the Walmart.